Hey guys, it's Alex here from Homey. In this video, I want to show you how to create a cloud backup for your Homey. This comes in handy if something goes wrong and you want to roll back your Homey to a previous state. In the Homey app, let's go to More. Here you'll see a section for backups. Now, if you don't yet have a Homey Plus subscription, you can buy one here. It's 99 cents a month with a free month to start out with. Alternatively, if you're not such a fan of long-term subscription services, what you can do is visit our website, homey.app, and for 10 euros, you can get a year subscription to Homey Plus. So once you've got Homey Plus, under the backup screen, you'll see that my last backup was created on September 9th. Now what Homey will do is create a backup every night. Alternatively, you can manually backup your Homey by tapping on Backup Now. You can use Backup Now in case you're migrating from one Homey to another, or in the case that you want to save your setup on Homey as it is right now. Backing up might take a minute or two to complete. I've brought over my tablet to show you guys where you can find your cloud backups. You'll want to head to our website. Once there, I can tap on my profile picture and head to my backups. Here I'll see a list of the most recent backups that are made for my Homey. It'll create 7 backups per Homey, and every night it creates a new backup. It'll delete the oldest ones and keep creating new ones every night, so you don't have to worry about this. If you want to, you can even delete a backup here to make room for a new one. Now I want to show you how you can restore your backup to a Homey. In this case, we want to put our Homey into Wi-Fi setup mode. You can do this by holding it upside down for 10 seconds.
Starting recovery.
Now that Homey is in Wi-Fi setup mode, we can easily connect to it as if you're connecting to a new Homey. I'll hit Add New Homey and tap on Setup Homey. You're going to want to connect to the Wi-Fi. You'll find a Homey setup Wi-Fi in your Wi-Fi list. You can tap on that to connect. Now that you've connected to Homey, you're going to want to give it access to your own Wi-Fi, in this case Atom, and enter the password for your Wi-Fi. What's ons wachtwoord for VP? Once you've given the password, you'll see that it's connecting. Once you're successfully connected, it'll ask you if there's a backup available. And in this case, there is. So I'll tap on Yes. And here it'll ask you, which backup do you want to restore to? In this case, I want to restore it to the most recent backup, which it's offering here. So I'll tap on Yes. Now that this process is finished, I have a Homey that's restored to a previous state. I've shown you how to create your cloud backups, I've shown you how to manage these, and I've shown you how to restore from them. So that's all you need to know about Homey Cloud Backup.